Did you know that ketchup was once sold as a medicine? In the 1830s, tomato ketchup used to be sold as a medicine, claiming to cure ailments like diarrhea, indigestion, and jaundice. The idea was first proposed by Dr. John Cook Bennett, an American physician, in 1834, who was said to sell the recipe later in form of tomato pills.